First personal, first and last, LeBron James returns to the Lakers.